going.
Hi, I'm Stephanie.
Hi, I'm Carm.
And we're going to show you our place here in Rome, where we stay. This is where we actually, all of our rooms are. All of our team stays here. We kind of have this whole building to ourselves, which is really nice. We're secluded. We spend all our time here. We're about 25 minutes outside of the city in Rome. And yeah, we'll show you the place. This is our walk every single day to practice. It's about 50 meters.
Oh.
This is a random shoe store, and we're not really sure where it came from, but it just started.
You're not allowed to take pictures in there.
I asked her if we could buy some shoes, and she said no. Only manufacturers. I mean, retailers.
Oh.
This is our walk. This is our equipment room, and that's our equipment manager.
Hi, babe.
That's our manager, Sefa.
Today, Guinness.
That is perfect.
And this is where we pick up all of our equipment for practice.
Never want her to change.
This is the pool where we do some pool workouts sometimes, or we do ice baths.
Skinny dips, whatever.
It's actually a really pretty nice environment for us. We've got everything here and we don't have to go anywhere.
It's kind of like its own community. On we are, on we get here to the workout facility. Italian style, lots of machines, not too many free weights. But as you can see, it's working.
So this is the gym where we do our strength workouts if we ever need to. That's my favorite.
See those guns?
You can do it. Go, Carm.
Help spot me. I'm just gonna break my chest. Ready? 1, 2, 3. This is my one rep max. Yeah. Oh.
So this is where our team does our workouts in the mornings usually.
Means field in Italian.
This is the small field that we train on sometimes. This is where we prefer to do fitness because it's smaller.
And tactics because it's unrealistic.
Yeah.
Let's have an Italian lesson as we walk. Come on. Goalkeepers are called portieres.
Defensors?
I mean, defenders are called difensores.
Midfielders
are called centrocampistas, because we're girls. Forwards are called attaccantes. And I'm not saying it properly, I'm making fun. The coaches are called, well, we have a female coach, Carolina Marace, and you say allenatrice.
Looks what? Never good.
Male coach, allenatore. Referee, arbitro! And linesmen, guardalinee. Guardalinee,
sorry. Oh, campo A.
This is campo A. This is the big field where we train on most of the time.
It's a pretty banging field. They've just replaced many patches of the grass because it was like ridiculously hard and we all had back problems. But we're recovering from that and now it's a little bit softer. It's quite beautiful actually.
There's a nice little area behind the field, so we can do lots of work behind there without ruining the field, too.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. As you can see, there is the rest of the hotel, which we don't really stay at. We have our little home over there.
Yeah, we have our own home.
But this is where the rest of the folks stay. And it's kind of cool because a lot of, Serie A men's teams come and they stay here when they're playing against Roma or Lazio.
We've already seen, we've already seen Bari, Napoli, and Palermo, I think, one time. But it's pretty cool, they all stay here. Even Roma one time.
So this is the walk to where we eat breakfast and lunch, and kind of the main area of the hotel.
Are you getting my rat tail?
This is the lobby of the hotel.
Yes.
Main entrance. And this is where we come to get our internet passwords.
This is our wonderful receptionist, Karen, who knows exactly what room we're in all the time.
G39.
And that's awkward. Kaylin's back there.
This is our internet hub where we usually come to get internet.
Oh.
There's Jody.
Hey.
There's Jar working hard at her academics and Facebook.
Let's see academics.
Yeah, that's proof. She's doing schoolwork.
I am.
You just clicked to that screen. I saw it.
Whenever the soccer game's on, we always come and watch them here too as a team, which is pretty fun.
Oh. Force it in. Force ourselves
this
in.
This is where we get cappuccinos and lattes in the morning.
That's
this
our server. She's so nice. She helps us all the time. And this is the bar where we have become Italian and we have espressos about 40 times a day.
Not alcohol, just espressos.
Right.
Correct.
About 40 times a day, yes.
We have 40 doppios a day.
We're going to go to quadrupio soon.
Now we're actually going to the dinner.
The restaurant here, it's called Quadrofolio, I think. But they, the restaurant staff actually lives next door. They're from Romania. And they do a fantastic job of cooking us really good food. For example, men's team, Serie D, they have a game today. They'll be playing. Going to be playing today at 3. So we get to meet different people all the time.
Oh. Ciao.
Good times. Ciao. Hello.
Ciao.
Hello.
All right. Anyway, so we're actually going to go to a part of the driveway here where we had seen a cat get hit the other day. We're going to show that area soon.
It's a beautiful area. Very safe.
It's very safe here. You know, people don't whip around the corner. It's fine. Buongiorno. Hello.
Hi.
This is where we eat dinner.
This is where
every
we eat
night.
Dinner. So
and lunch.
Oh, good. This is a spread for somebody else, but this is similar to what we.
This is very similar to what we get for lunch.
I would say minus the crostata, but that's wrong. We actually get that. And as you can see, very Italian of them. Grilled veggies.
We'll show you our table.
Yep.
Oh,
it's
set up.
Ciao, buongiorno.
It's actually set up for lunch right now.
Good.
So our lunch is in about a minute.
In about a minute,
yeah.
15.
So this is our setup for lunch, what we get. And then after this kind of appetizers, we get a plate of pasta at lunch. And then at dinner, we get a plate of usually a bowl of soup and some meat, protein.
We, as you can see, the family style table. Carolina really likes that because it encourages conversation.
Which our team is very good at. Conversation.
Mostly oh. Awkward conversation with me.
Corn is back.
Oh,
it's exciting.
Corn is back.
So yeah, this is where we eat and this is where our coaches eat.
Can't complain.
And wine. Every meal. And that's the bar where we get our other cappuccinos and espressos after lunch and dinner. Where we all gather after meals.
Hi.
And he cooks all our food. He's awesome. He's the barbecue man.
It's okay.
Good. So, we should get Frankie and Johnny on this.
Oh, we're not Frankie and John. We found two, well, we didn't find, but somebody found two abandoned dogs the other day, and we have now adopted them as our team puppies. And their names are Frankie and John.
I thought their names were Frankie and Ricky.
Same difference.
Where'd the cat get hit?
I think the cat got hit right around here.
Yeah, so we were eating dinner, and we saw the cook walk by with the dead cat in his arm.
Like this. And the cat was like this.
Eyes open, though.
That's not funny, again.
No,
okay,
really
let's go.
So, yeah, so we're back to the beginning. Thanks for joining us on our tour. It is now lunchtime.
So this completes our blog for our game magazine.
No, we're going to finish it in town.
Okay.
We're going to go into Rome today and show you guys a bit more. See you later.
Bye.